while considering the candidature of Ramanagaram constituency, without considering their party workers, why they preferred Congress candidate, forcibly pressurizing him to join Congress, BJP, and while joining him, several kind of promises they have made, but they have not kept all their promises. For that reason, I think he may withdrawn from the candidature. For that, they have to blame themselves. Why they blaming Congress or JDS? That is their